I was in the meeting and I felt led to invite a sick patient to the meeting. She has cancer. Or they say she has cancer. And a very bad cancer at that. They carried her into the hall. She was lying on the mat. But as the Holy Ghost was flowing, what did we see? Wow! The woman got up. And next thing I saw her on the altar, somebody who couldn't sit. Wow. But she was there dancing. Wow. And I know that something has changed.
Amazing.
It's never going to be the same for that lady
again.
Wow. And I just give God all the praise and all the glory.
Wow.
Hallelujah. That was the moment when Pastor Tokes prophesied last night, when he said that God was saying that the breakthrough is here. I knew that the breakthrough was there, because just before he said that, I felt the Holy Spirit telling me the same thing. And that was great confirmation for me.